permission to do so. Although his sign has defiled my dirt path. Shame on you, Phoenix ASMR. Just kidding. It's not that big a deal. El Quattro, Horse of Phoenix ASMR. Okay. So, let's go over here, and we're gonna burn up some, well, all I have is one on me right now. Let's see, is there any in here? Yes, there is. I need to burn it all up. Matter of fact, I need to do this so quickly that I'm going to make surprisingly became really good at doing this, so that everything is like kind of smooth. All this sand, all this junk, I don't need all that. Eventually we're gonna have it organized, a very organized. I forgot you gave me a saddle. That's gonna be awesome. We can get our own horse now, guys. Nice to have early on, but here in a little bit, once I get a fortune pickaxe, which will happen probably. place. So, I'll look more. But as soon as, where is that zombie at? I hear it. As soon as I get enough. Diamond and 30 experience, I am definitely making us a diamond pickaxe, an enchanted diamond pickaxe, and hopefully we get fortune. That is my favorite, that or silk touch. Of course you can't have both, or else that would be awesome too. Spawn so close. breed of chickens. Just a good old fashioned chicken farmer. Okay, so let's see. Over from the savanna biome to, and I apologize for that background noise, but I brought over some saplings from the acacia from the savanna area so that I would not have to, anytime I needed or wanted, I should say, some more acacia wood, I didn't have to go all the way over to the other side of the map. And by all the way over, I mean, like, just over there. But still, this is a lot closer. I would like to go out and find some spruce wood and some dark oak wood and plant those as well. But I have yet to find those. They're probably very far away as well. Let's go over here. I think I have some acacia saplings in here somewhere. Yes, here they are. Let's do that. And we're probably going to pick up a couple over here now. Now that we've given time. that. Oh, there's another. Now they're dropping. Now we're talking. Alright. I think that's enough. Yeah. Our, the number of trees has grown, so that's good. Alright, let's go and make some fences now. Zombie just burnt up over here. So, that'll be our base for anytime there's like a change in the path, we'll have a 5 wide, and then it'll go 5 by 2, and then it'll skinny back up to the 3 wide pathway. Good for now. Well, let's finish it off, actually, because we did have some more acacia wood. We just needed more sticks, so let's make some more sticks. That should be plenty. Maybe I got a little overkill there. Come on. There we go. And then, bop. Oh, wow. 36. What should we drop? Let's just drop the rotten flesh for now. And then put that there. Sorry about that. My ear was just itching. Okay, so now let's go. Let's see here. Let's go. Sandstone or the wood, or the wood, the sandstone, or the stone bricks. Right now, I think stone bricks. So I'm gonna go. Can you not make stone brick slabs? I don't think you can. Or is that not the right recipe? No, that's for pressure plate. What is for stone bricks? Okay. I got my stone brick slabs. Where are they at? I got my recipes over here. Here they are. Okay, so it's 3 blocks. Okay. Stuff. because I don't have the clouds set, because it slows it down a little bit. So if you really like Minecraft clouds, then I'm sorry. Alright, we're gonna have to finish it up with some slabs. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So that's 7 and 7. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not quite. That's gonna do it for this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and comment and subscribe. Sorry, my neighbors just got home with a cooler, so they're gonna be real loud. So, if you're watching this during the day, then have a relaxing rest of the day. And if you're watching this at night,